Hey, what's up, guys? Keaton here. So you're probably asking yourself, Keaton, why are you dressed as a superhero? Why is there a cape on your back? I don't really know, but this company sent me these custom 3D printed shoes, which look so insane, and you guys can even make your own. So let's get walking. Does that even work there? So yeah, guys, these right here are the Feetz. If you wanna check them out, links down below. I'm gonna put that on my neck. And you're probably wondering, Keaton, what are these things? So this company called Feetz makes custom 3D printed shoes. And I know what you're saying, like, dude, that's a trip. Like, how do they do that? Well, it's actually awesome. And I did this process like a few weeks ago. It takes about 2 weeks to get them shipped. And I'll show you guys everything in there. They made me custom 3D printed shoes that look a little different. And I didn't really know what they meant by a little different. I didn't even know what this was. I didn't even know I was gonna be a superhero in this video, but this makes a little more sense. So they sent this letter with it and this boom bag. I think this is when I should have started to connect some dots, but it says, congratulations, you are now a superhero. Hey Keaton, we heard you wanted 3D printed shoes to make you feel like a superhero. I never said superhero, I just wanted 3D printed shoes. So we put together this superhero starter kit to go with your custom Pac-Man inspired shoes. That sounds awesome. So before I show you guys how they actually made these for me and how they can make some for you guys too, it is an insanely cool process. I just kinda wanna show you what the shoes look like. So remember, mine have some Pac-Man stuff on them, which looks awesome because I want to start flying, and that seems to be the way to do it. So we got Pac-Man here eating some dots, and we got this nice yellow and bottom here, this red bottom. That looks awesome. And remember, this entire shoe is 3D printed, which is pretty cool, except the lining, that doesn't exist yet. These look insane. Just look at these. You can tell, like, these probably took a long time to print. That's why you gotta wait about like 2 weeks. That's how long I had to wait. These are just looking awesome. They almost look like slippers. Some sweet superhero slippers, that is. And then on this other one, we got Ghost eating some cherries and then just Pac-Man on the side here. These shoes look so sick. I got some other 3D printed shoes, the Zante Generates, the custom $400 3D printed shoes that I already made a video on. These look great. And these are professional. These are done by New Balance. But these just look so much cooler. And this isn't all 3D printed. This at least is mostly 3D printed. So here's how this happens and kind of all goes down. First, you need to say, hey, I want a pair of 3D printed shoes. If you don't say it, it's not gonna happen. Trust me on that. So this card actually breaks it down. You need to download their app. It's just called the Feetz app. Then choose your shoe and they do the rest. It's really simple. And the way they do this without like knowing your size, cause your boy over here has got really wide specific feet. You can all customize it in the app. So I actually got the app all installed here. Just the Feetz one. So when you open it up, it says, hey, I bought my Feetz or you wanna buy some? We wanna buy some. Now remember, I already did this process like a few weeks ago. So I just wanna show you guys how this actually goes down. So I wanna buy some Feetz. So then you gotta put your name, your email in, your gender, and then your shoe size. And it even gets more specific there. You can select if you have a narrow, standard, or wide foot. So I'm a size 13 shoe and my feet are really wide. I actually have flat feet. Never thought I'd be telling you guys that, but hey, when it comes down to custom 3D printed shoes, that stuff matters. You're gonna hit submit, and then it's gonna play this video for you, but your boy has got you. So all you have to do here is grab a piece of white paper, you're gonna need a chair, you're gonna need the lights to be pretty good, and you're gonna need a flat surface. Carpet will not work. So we got a nice wood floor back us. What? That doesn't, are you using words? So we got a nice wood floor back here, and pretty much I just gotta go sit in a chair and take different photos of my feet. Only 3 photos per foot, and I'll show you guys the rest. I'm in a chair right now. I got a piece of white paper on the ground. It needs to be perfect paper. I'm just using regular printer paper. It cannot be wrinkled or this won't work. You need to take 3 photos. One of the inside of your feet, one of the top down, so just holding the camera like that, and then the outside. Kind of covering all angles here. And we need to do this for both of our feet here. So we're gonna do the left foot first. Here's everything you need, just in case you don't believe me. Okay, got it? Let's start with the inside of your arch. Sounds great. Your foot needs to be half on and half off the paper. So I got it all lined up here. If it doesn't work, you'll know and you just gotta retake the photo. Remember, accuracy is everything or these shoes won't fit your feet. Oh, that's perfect. That is a perfect photo. Okay, so I think that's actually pretty good. Next, let's take a photo of the top down view, okay? So you can see the guy's doing it there. Oh, this will be super easy to get. Just like that. She's got nail polish on her feet. That's the only difference. Now I just gotta take a photo of the outsides of my feet. Oh, that's a pretty good looking photo. I'm gonna upload that to Instagram. Make sure you guys like it. I'm just tech smart if you didn't know. All right, good. So processing the left foot model, you'll know real quick if it looks good or doesn't look good. The photos were successful. And now since my left foot was successful, it's like they're judging me on how good my feet are. All we gotta do is the same thing for the right foot, and that's really it. Okay, so we're back. I just got done taking photos of my feet. I hope you guys enjoyed. It says all the photos were successful, so I'm gonna continue and just show you guys this 3D model. It looks really cool. And if you say my feet look weird, your feet look weird. So you guys can see right here, this is the 3D model of my right foot. And that's how they kind of make these shoes. Like, look at how cool that looks. Those are my toes. Like, hey, nice to see you, toes. Let's see what my left foot looks like. Hopefully it's the same. I haven't fallen off an electric skateboard and broken a foot yet, so they should look the same. Everything's looking good. Dr. Keaton is telling you he is healthy. And then you got some data here. Your left foot is 2 millimeters wider than your right. That's kind of cool. I didn't even know the data was there. Your right foot is 2 millimeters longer than your left. What? I'm just confused on the math here. And it's, you have medium arches. No, I have zero arches. I have severe flat feet. Like, I have been told by a doctor this. So medium, I think that's a compliment. I don't really know. Gonna hit confirm. It's kind of cool that it can tell you, hey, your feet are longer than the other. So now that all that's done, you can either shop now for the shoes and it saves everything to your email or just shop later. I'm gonna hit shop now. Sweet, so you guys can see how it works and everything. And you can actually go ahead and customize them. So I'm just gonna hit men. And you guys can see the different colors. So I'm gonna hit design my own. And you can go ahead and pick different colors for the shoe. Pretty cool. Oh, that's so sweet. Like, you guys can change all the colors of all the components. Since this is 3D printed, and this is what's awesome about shoes, it's like Nike ID, but they're gonna turn out 3D printed. You can really just like customize all these. That's sweet. So I'm gonna go with 4 here. Pick the top color. You can pick purple. Is that a blue? I'm colorblind. Gray, red. Pick the pop color there. Number 2, the arch. High, standard, it's saying standard, that's default. I'm gonna say, I want my arch higher than my natural arch. And then the last thing to customize, you can customize the arches, you can customize everything on this shoe, just the tread color. So we're gonna go red there. That looks pretty awesome. You're gonna hit done, finish customizing, and then you just gotta go pay. Cool, so I'm gonna try these on for you guys. They're kind of like slippers. Oh, see, those are snuggly. You see, I mean, I might have a lot of toe room, but they feel good, and that's what matters. You gotta feel good. All right, I'm gonna put the left one on. Just slide. Dude, these are my new slippers. These are the trap slippers. These are so sick. They look and feel really good. I like them. I like them a lot. Yo, I'm never leaving my house again. So yeah guys, that's pretty much it for my custom 3D printed shoes. Now you know why I'm a superhero. Thank you so much Nathan and Sean for being this video's notification shout out. If you guys want one, turn on my YouTube notifications and let me know in the comments. Subscribe if you're new and tweet me at TechSmart if you guys find any other weird gadgets like this. I'm gonna be flying now. Bye.
Whoa, holy.
Bye.
What's the consensus?
It's hot. It's really hot.